So, if we can get new facilities along the West Coast, we can guarantee rise in our stock prices. It will just need more money put into it.
I really feel like you're not here to help us, are you? You're just here for a money grab.
No, you've got this all wrong. We've been supporting your business since the days of your father, who was... How do I put this?
Spit it out.
He was more understanding, okay? He knew how to rule things correctly. If you keep going on this brutal warpath, this business will fall.
You know what? All processes between us will be dropped.
Are you kidding me? After all our hard work, you're insane.
You may leave now. Don't say a fucking word. I have this handled. Tired of people treating me like a child. It's time we start the chaos.
Hello?
Listen to me carefully.
Excuse me?
I said listen to me. Think of this however you want, but I am in control of your account, credit card information, everything. Russell Mackay.
What the fuck do you want from me?
If you want everything back, you're gonna need to listen to me carefully.
You said that to me already.
The house right next to yours has 50 pieces of DNT. That was placed next to it. Your mission is to explode it. There are no residents inside. They are on vacation.
What the hell is this, man? I'll call the police.
You do that, and every last penny you own will be gone. Imagine yourself begging on the street for alcohol.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Explode the house now.
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hell. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by, one.
So what's the latest about that robbery?
Officer Eric had found him last night. Actually, two 20-year-olds.
Damn, so young. Wasting their life away.
You ever think as a kid about robbing a place?
I never thought a cop would ever say that. And, well, I mean, it's a kid's thoughts. I guess it's not unimaginable.
It's those kinds of images you would put in your head when you're in a car or something. I never thought I would turn out how I did.
What do you mean?
Unless you're a prized possession, or a rich kid, or Elon Musk's son, 90% of the time, you never get your dream job, at least fully.
Being an officer isn't your dream job?
Well, I love the job. It's just, there's a lot of risk. One day I could be there, the next, some killer shoots me in the head.
Nanali, what's gotten into you today? So gloomy.
I'm getting a call.
What now?
Something about an explosion. Gotta head out. See you, Clade.
Huh? Well, so much for the vent talk. Yo, who's this?
Listen to me closely.
What?
Don't answer that. This is more important right now.
Nanali, is that you?
Clade, I know you don't know me, and probably don't trust me, but you need to hang up that phone now.
No, don't hang up. Lock your doors now.
What is going on?
My name is Sage Evergreen. I know who is calling you, Clade, and you need to hang up that phone before you get you or someone else hurt.
Listen to me. She can't be trusted. Look,
I have a child, Clade. He is with me right now. We're homeless. Harmless.
She's lying, Clade. Please, just...
What am I doing? The door was unlocked? I trusted you, because you didn't bust in.
The person who just called you has control over all your bank account information.
What?!
Sir, we have an emergency.
What is it?
One of our associates has arrived here frantically. Says he needs to speak with you immediately.
Bring him in. Why are you here?
Sir, it's Sage. She found Clade.
How? How did this happen? What did you do?
Nothing. I just did what you told me to do. I swear.
You know what? It's okay. I'm not mad. I'm actually happy. You get to send someone in who actually knows what they're doing. Our mission didn't go as planned. Find Clade and Sage. And you know what? Bring them to me alive.
Come on out. There's nowhere to hide.
Make it easier on us all, and come out with your hands up!
Hands behind your back now.
God, this is so much to take in. If you are homeless, how could have you tracked this guy?
My ex was very knowledgeable of the city. And even though we didn't know the guy's name, we knew that there was a group around here after an incident we saw on the street. There was a drug deal going on, but then suddenly a bunch of people en masse came up and killed one of the guys cold-blooded.
What's their motive?
To take over New Lincoln, I guess. These drugs are powerful, Clade. Businesses will fall to their knees for the ability to sell and distribute this stuff.
This is some dark web nonsense. How much time do we have before they come and find us?
We have to see if anyone else has had this happen to them, so we can help them too. Austin, you okay, buddy?
Yes, Mom. I'm just cold, that's all.
I'm sorry. My friend just, you know, likes to keep it cold.
Wait, is your friend that policewoman?
Yeah, why?
You might know more about what's going on.
Why did you do it?
If I told you the truth, you'd think I'm crazy. It's just that simple. I've given up on my life. After all that's happened, this is the end for me. So say, or do, whatever you want. I don't care anymore.
Excuse me? Y'all ain't supposed to be here right now.
Clayde, what's going on? Who are these people?
Listen to me, officer. There is something really bad going on right now, and your friend is in the midst of it.
Look, guys, I'm in the middle of an interrogation right now. I just can't... What's that noise? No!
Fuck!
Good news, sir. He brought them back, along with her kid, and the new guy.
Works for me.
Mom. Mom, please help.
Fuck. God damn it. Clayde, can you get over to me?
No, we're stuck.
What the hell did y'all drag me into?
Wait, what if... Clayde, what if he...
Look at you all. Pathetic humans.
I'm back, bitch! You thought I was gone? I'm here, and I fucked over your plan, didn't I?
Well, Russell over here succeeded his mission. So for now, everything is just according to plan.
Russell? What did you do?
Who are you to tell me off? What the fuck is going on here?
My friend is gonna find us, and you are gonna be arrested.
I'm gonna give you all a prize for all this, okay? You get to witness in a boxing! May I say, unraveling. Memento, grab Austin. Bring him in here.
No! No, stay away from my boy! No!
No! No! Please!
I'm gonna kill you! You hear me? Kill you!
Shut up! Just shut up!
Austin, buddy, it's gonna be okay.
All I wanted to do was have a sense of peace. Get the government off my family's back, continue our journey towards success. So I began a plan to make others do that I am highly regretful of. To make the police focus on them instead.
You took everything from me. I'm nothing now.
All you had to do was follow the mission. That's it. You could have had all the riches in the world. Just follow the damn mission.
You wanted me to kill someone.
Some things come with a small risk. It's worth it.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I'm done talking.
No!
Memento, bring the body to the dump.
God damn it, where is she? Nanali.
She's not coming, man.
Shut the hell up! You're the reason we're in here in the first place. Why? Why did you set that deal?
Fuck, just... It didn't seem as bad, man. It was just a house. Just to explode a house.
What? Sage had to kill someone?
Exactly, man. That's why... That's how I fucked up. Everything up. I'm so sorry.
Nah.
Shh, I snuck in here. Be very quiet.
How did you find us?
I found his name, Glade. We've been searching for him for so long.
Let's get out of here. And we'll talk about the... Sit. Come on. Sage? Sage?
Clean grab her!
Don't move!
Let's move. You are all under arrest. Rick Daniels. Son of John Daniels, you are under arrest for possession of illegal drugs. Put your hands in the air now!
No!
Bitch.
This is it, huh? Me and the alcoholic?
You taught me a key thing in life.
And what's that?
How to actually get shit done.
People at the house!
What's the plan here, man?
Water down below. Jump!
Are you crazy?
Jump! I don't think we were the only ones who were hacked. Bury the lies deep within. Cast aside, there's no coming home. We're burning chaos in the wind. Drifting in the ocean.
Turn it up. Boom, 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 boom. I wanna hug dead. I wanna go down and extend. But clock for your suit, but I said new. Pick up a drop, rob it, his suit. Come, I walk with a limp. She's sucking my dick, I'm fucking that beat.
Tell me how you want it.
Say, I'm gon' reach the top. You know I'm a bop, ain't gon' stop.
Tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it.
I'm the one you used to call. I'm the one you love more than all. What happened to us? Did we fall?
Tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it.
I said, tell me how you want it.
Yeah, so everything seems to be according to plan. Yeah. I don't understand where it's going with that. I think I'm gonna have to manage. Yeah, if we go into that universe. Hold on, I'm getting something. Yeah, give me a second. Hey, Sky. Do you remember any files being brought over from the original universe? I just got sent this file link that's in our servers. This shouldn't be here. Hold on.
I know I shouldn't like it this much. Love myself, but I'm hard to.